The most recent lawsuit that's brought on by three former employees against Shipley's Donut and owner Lauren Shipley is just the beginning of a long line of legal trouble taken against the popular donut maker.
It's the sticky goodness of a Shipley's Donut that's enough to make any Houstonian's mouth water. But over in this white metal building at 5200 North Main, maybe things aren't as sweet as they seem.
But I do know that he has had other lawsuits brought against him for similar types of claims. Oh, I, oh.